Hello, one and all, and welcome to another series of the Freddy Fish series. We play Freddy Fish 2, The Case of the Haunted Schoolhouse. Let us get started. Let's get to the school.
I'll race you to school, Freddy. Where are all the guppies? We're hiding.
The guppies say the school is haunted by a ghost, and that the ghost is stealing their toys.
I saw the ghost, Mrs. Croker. It stupefied me with fear.
And our adventure begins. But first, let me write something on the board. Let's see, what's a good message to send? There we go. That's a good message. Got some scissors. All right, let's get started. Let's see. Let's look around and see what we can find.
A purple sea urchin!
And those of you who are unfamiliar with this series, a purple sea urchin is the currency for this game.
Oh look, another purple sea urchin!
Good thing we didn't pass up that purple sea urchin. It might come in handy.
Hmm. Oh, there's the cork. Oh, that'll do some.
It's a wrench. Luther, haven't you already tried that?
Yeah, one too many times.
Okay, that won't work. So we gotta find something to plug this thing here. Let's get out of here.
Come on, Luther, let's go find what we need to complete this trap. It's a list that shows what we need to build our trap. We'll still need to get.
Got a lot of things to grab here.
The submarine is this way.
Oh, there's the helmet we're looking for. Alright, one down, four to go. Another purple sea urchin.
Look, it's a purple sea urchin, Luther.
Oh, got something down there. Alright, let's go inside.
Hey, Freddi, it looks like we struck oil. Non-toxic, biodegradable oil, to be exact. So how do you like it? I call it the wet look.
Just toss the oil over here.
Got some oil? Cool. And it just so happens we have what we were looking for.
Try this, Luther.
Whoa.
There we go.
We got the wheel.
We need three more things to make our ghost track.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see. Get on out of here. Let's go that way.
Hi, Eddie.
Living underwater is wake up in the morning with soggy toast, and the frying pan never really gets that hot. I can't keep the lid on my cooking pot.
Oh, big ups, Eddie. Alright. Trident, pulley, and cork. Trident, pulley, and cork. Let's find that shit. Okay, let's go back. Alright, let's go this way. This way.
Hi, Casey. What happened? I got so excited reading Scientific Aquarian magazine that my eyes bugged out and knocked the glass clean off my face. I think I heard my glass clatter down this hole.
And down we go.
I'm not going to fit in that hole. Perhaps someone younger, smaller, greener.
Oh, you mean me? Sure, why not?
Oh, let's go this way. Oh, there's the glasses. Come in handy. Let's go this way. Oh, a pipe. Give him some oil.
That pipe looks like it's stuck on top of a journal. A drop of oil might do the trick.
There we go. Pipe. Awesome. Oh, there's the trident.
That statue is holding the trident. Just what we need for our trap.
Hey, the statue is really attached to that trident, isn't it?
It's not that, Luther. The trident is being blocked.
Alright, the ceiling, huh? I see. Okay.
Now it should work. Alright, let's go to the next area. Let's see. Wait a minute. Let me go back. Okay, I guess there's nothing here. Oh, wait a minute, we can use that pipe to get that quirk. That's right. Let me see if that works. Down we go.
This pipe would fit great where that cork is.
I don't know, Freddi. It looks kinda small.
Show them jellyfish. It worked.
I told you it would fit.
Now there's only one more thing we need to build our trap. It's a lift that shows what...
Alright, the pulley. Now, where would we find the pulley at? Oh, cutscene.
Come on, we're out of here. Yes, Squid Father. We know you never had a toy in your whole life, but...
But we can't get you any until the kids are out of the classroom. Well, the kids haven't left yet because of that Freddi fish.
Go on, they're not waiting.
Yes, Squid Father. No more excuses. We'll do what we gotta do.
Boss, just what are we gonna do, huh?
We gotta get rid of those kids.
We gotta find that pulley. And the question is, where do we find that pulley? Let's see. Let's see. The pulley. No, it's not in here. It's like the last item we need.
If you guys don't stop nosing around the schoolhouse, the ghost will turn you into a couple of fish sticks.
I'm no jellyfish. You can't scare me.
However, you can scare me.
Well, don't say we didn't warn you.
Okay, I guess we can go this way. See where this goes.
wooden leaf that far.
No kidding. Not even on a leaf.
That tadpole is just too far away from me.
Okay. Let's go this way then. Another purple sea urchin.
Ahoy, Luther! Sea urchin off the starboard bow.
Aye, aye! Got it, Captain!
Alright, let's see what's in here.
Hi, Mr. Triple Bin.
Hey, kids. What do you call a fish that chews with its mouth open?
What?
Seafood.
That's not very polite.
Okay, guess there's nothing here. Let's go this way.
Look, Luther, a purple sea urchin. Gee, how'd it get way up there?
Okay, let's go this way.
Alright, let's play crap.
It's just a mini game. You don't get anything out of it, so let's go back. Oh, wait a minute, we have the slingshot, so maybe we can shoot it off the thingamajig. Alright. Awesome. Let's get out of here. Okay.
I got a friend of mine by the name of Ed Salmon. Yeah, we just sit around in our rockers and play backgammon. The game's real good and the company's fine, even though he cheats most of the time.
Okay, I guess there really isn't anything here, so let's go to a different area. Let's see. Let's go to this area.
Better move along, kids. You're blocking traffic. I'm a manta ray who loves to trade for things. I keep them close to me underneath my wings. Hey, kids, don't go taking any wooden urchins.
Alright, let's go over here then. Okay, let's... How about this way? Pulley! Oh, here we go. That's our last item.
Give me the look.
looking a wee bit stricken, but you said you needed a small female chicken?
Luther, I think you meant to say pulley, not pullet.
Oops, silly me.
This pulley's for sale, and she's mighty nice. 5 sea urchins. That's my asking price.
Oh, that's perfect. We got just that.
What sea urchin, Barnacle Bob? Here's 2 sea urchins, Barnacle Bob. Here's 3 sea urchins, Barnacle Bob. Here's 4 sea urchins, Barnacle Bob. This is the last sea urchin we have. Thanks a lot, Barnacle Bob.
Tain't thanks that I'm needin' or even expecting. Just keep up your interest in pulley collecting.
Let's go catch that goat.
And there we go. We just beat the game.
Father doesn't need the toys as much as the guppies.
Here, give this to the squid father. He should have at least one toy.
Come on, Luther. Let's take these toys back to the guppies. Look what we found!
The guppy toys!
Hip hip hooray! We solved the mystery, Mrs. Croker!
There wasn't really a ghost haunting the school. It was just those sharks pretending to be a ghost.
Congratulations! You saved the school!
And that's the end of the game, people. Thank you all for watching. And I hope to see you all in my next playthrough of Freddi Fish series. Take care, everybody, and have a good one.